I'd like to welcome the family, the friends, and most importantly, the couple, my brother Robbie and his beautiful bride, Brandy. Each and every one of us is honored to be here celebrating the joyous occasion, witnessing the most important day in their lives together in this beautiful location. Today, they're proclaiming their commitment to each other before God, their family, and their friends, pledging to love each other, support each other, and spend the rest of their lives together. Robbie and Brandy are pleased that so many friends and family have come to witness the exchange of their wedding vows, and maybe more importantly, to celebrate with them. Each one of you has been important in their lives, and they look forward to your love and support in the future as they begin their life together as a married couple. They also wish to acknowledge family members and friends who were unable to make this trip this weekend, but we know are here in spirit and on the phone. At this time, we'd like to take a moment to remember those loved ones who are no longer with us, especially our dad, Craig. Had he been alive today, I know he would have been incredibly proud to be celebrating this marriage with us. Absolutely. Even though they're not...
Look at the boat!
Even though they're not here physically, we know they're here with us and that they are part of the foundation that makes Brandy and Rob the people they are today. Please take a moment to cherish the memories of these friends and family members that live on in our hearts. And a moment for me to collect myself. I'm sorry, your
memory is beautiful.
As the tides ebb and flow, so do the fortunes in life. Footprints in the sand are washed away. Driftwood moves on its endless quest for a peaceful harbor. Only a deep and abiding love can withstand the tides of change in two lives. The love of this couple, Rob and Brandy, is enduring and profound. I think he knew as soon as he met her, she's a catch. We gather here to witness this love and the vows they make to each other.
Emotional support.
Today you join your lives together as friends and lovers, husband and wife. As the surface of the sea is sometimes calm and often storm-tossed, so also is marriage. Robbie, repeat after me. I, Robert, pledge to you, Brandy.
I, Robert.
That my love and my loyalty will weather the storms of life.
And my love, my loyalty.
I will always seek counsel when I make life decisions.
I will always seek counsel when
I make life decisions. And I will respect your needs and concerns.
respect your needs and concerns.
No matter what course we set, we will do it together. Now, Brandy, repeat after me.
Good luck.
I, Brandy, pledge to you, Robert.
I, Brandy.
You got your name out. That's fine.
That my love and my loyalty will weather the storms of life.
That my love and my loyalty, that's like a comforter, will weather
that's
the
not what
storms
she said.
Of life.
That's not what she said. You say why.
I will always seek counsel when I make life decisions.
I will always seek counsel when I make life decisions.
And I will respect your needs and concerns.
And I will respect your needs and concerns.
No matter what course we set, we will do it together.
Let's go.
My wish for you guys is nicely put in this poem by Tara Cox called Time Travelers. May you take on the world together with all your hopes and dreams. May you be each other's anchor in smooth or rocky seas. May you bend to the world's winds and brave stalls and storms. May you find common ground in all its changing forms. May you cross stubborn boundaries and turn many a stone. May you find haven for your souls. May you have heart and hope. And if the days are gray and some nights are long and cold, may you be each other's sun and moon as your destinies unfold. And should you lose sight of each other and start to drift apart, may you circle back by following the compass of your heart.
Or Brandy buying a joystick control for the Devo pack that she said she'd do it.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Well, I slapped it for you, Brandy.
Wedding rings are an outward sign, outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual grace, signifying to all the unifying of this man and this woman in marriage. As you, Robert, place this ring on Brandy's finger, please repeat after me. I give you this ring with love and joy.
I give you this ring with love and joy.
This ring is a symbol of my commitment to you.
This ring is a symbol of my commitment.
I choose you to be my partner this day and forevermore.
I choose you to be my partner this day and forevermore.
Yay! Woo!
Oh, God.
in there. I just need to fix it up now.
Doggy paddle. It's fine.
Oh my god, oh my god!
Oh, where's... I feel like I have people like to do that.
What?
Where's like, for instance, Mr. Eddie Bowden?
She's been mean this whole time.